The Wizard of New Zealand QSM is a New Zealand educator, comedian, magician, and politician. He is also known by his shorter name, The Wizard. The Wizard was born Ian Brackenbury Channell on 4 December 1932 in London, England. Educated at Framlingham College, Suffolk, and from 1945 to 1951 at Bromley Grammar School for Boys, now Ravensbourne School. From 1951 to 1953 he served in the Royal Air Force as an airman, and in 1963 he graduated from the University of Leeds with a double honours degree in psychology and sociology. As a student at Leeds he was a member of the institution's University Challenge team. Shortly afterwards, he was recruited by the University of Western Australia Adult Education Board to run their community arts program. In 1967 he joined the teaching staff of the newly opened School of Sociology at the University of New South Wales in Sydney. During the student upheavals, which began at this time, he created a direct action reform movement called ALF, and implemented this with what he announced to be the Fun Revolution. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.